Transports of MOX fuel are accompanied by the highest security measures, especially in terms of casings which weigh hundreds of tons, but also in terms of security with a very large deployment of physical protection around the convoy.
We've just seen the convoy. We're particularly struck by the size of it, and that they would deploy such a large military contingent around this convoy of MOX, which may never be used in Japan.